mailbox is going back up. Fell down while we were in New Braunfels. It was a good mailbox, wasn't it?
Yeah.
This one's gonna be even better. Oh, you got your skateboard right there? My wheels go faster? Shoulder. Okay, let's get something to eat. Okay, just got home. Started digging the hole. I'm sweating. Ollie's wanting to help with the bag.
I think we got two bags.
Okay, we got, no, it's double ply so that it doesn't hurt. But Ollie's gonna record. No. Actually, you see all of me. You know what I mean? Watch where you're going first.
Is that good?
This is my favorite thing. Post hole digging.
Have to go all the way to China?
Just roots. Just hitting roots.
There's roots. You got some roots? It's gonna be super cool. So you're going to need a post-it. And you can get them at Home
Depot.
Like
this.
Oh, it landed on the screen.
No.
You want me to see if it broke? I think it did.
We're back at it. Had to put on some shorts because it was hot. Best way to do this. Let's put a little bit on the bottom. Okay, we're good. Let me record you. This is my camera girl. Okay. All right, measured it, it's about 40 inches from the ground, we're good. I'm gonna fill up the bottom with the quickcrete and use this guy to make sure it's level, which right now it's not. Here we go. All right, job well done. Now we fill it with water. Come over here, grab my water hose. All right, squirted a little water in the hole. It's absorbing it, soaking down slowly. This was not hard at all. Well, I mean, digging a hole is so much fun, but good work.
Daddy.
Good.